हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई टेल यू हाउ टू फिक्स आईओएस 17 बैटरी लाइफ इज बैड और आईओएस 17 बैटरी ड्रेनिंग फास्ट। इन दिस वीडियो आई टेल यू व्हाई एंड हाउ टू फिक्स इट। एज यू नो आईओएस 17 इज हियर, यू मे हैव अपडेटेड योर आईफोन टू आईओएस 17 बट नाउ फील डैट योर बैटरी इज ड्रेनिंग फास्टर देन यूजुअल और डैट आईओएस 17 हैज मेड योर आईफोन बैटरी लाइफ वर्स। आईओएस अपडेट्स कॉजिंग बैटरी ड्रेन इज अ फैमिलियर स्टोरी डैट हैपन्स एवरी ईयर व्हेन अ मेजर न्यू आईओएस रिलीज इज मेड अवेलेबल फॉर आईफोन एंड आईओएस 17 इज नो डिफरेंट। द ट्रूथ इज इंटायरली पॉसिबल डैट आईओएस 17 इज मेकिंग योर बैटरी ड्रेन फास्टर बट द गुड न्यूज इज डैट यूजली जस्ट अ टेम्परेरी इशू एंड सून योर आईफोन बैटरी विल बी बैक टू नॉर्मल अगेन इवन विद आईओएस 17। So in this video, I'll tell you how to fix it. But first, subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos and hit the like button. So let's start the video without wasting any time. So the first step is update your apps. Keep your apps updated so that they don't carry any bugs and are most compatible with the latest iOS 17. This can help to prevent them from using too much battery. For this, you just need to go to App Store. Wait until the page is loading and then tap on your Apple ID in the top right. Scroll down and here you will see the option of update all. Tap on it and you are done. The next step is find out what apps are draining your battery. Sometimes a particular app is causing your battery issue, so let's figure that out. Check which apps are using your battery in the settings app by going to the settings. Tap on it and then scroll down and then tap on battery. Scroll down to see the list of apps and understand their behaviors. And you are done. And the next step is check battery health. Sometimes your iPhone battery health is poor and drops below a critical threshold, leading to dramatically reduced performance. For example, if your iPhone reports that your battery needs service or it has dropped below the 80% capacity threshold, don't be surprised if the performance is significantly worse than expected. Your iPhone may even feel slower too. You can check iPhone battery health in settings app by going to the settings, scroll down and then tap on battery and then tap on battery health and charging. If your battery is significantly degraded, replace the battery through an authorized Apple repair center or an Apple store and you will have the performance you expect of battery life again and you are done. And the next step is turn off background app refresh. Background app refresh lets app updates when you are not using them, which can drain your battery. For this, go to settings, scroll down and then tap on general and then tap on background app refresh. Tap on background app refresh again and switch it off. You may not even notice much difference in behavior with how apps work as they have to refresh when you reopen them now. But it will help save battery life and you are done. And the next step is use low power mode to extend battery life. Low power mode helps your battery last longer by pausing some background tasks and reducing some features. Use it when you want to extend your battery life. But remember that it may delay some tasks and make your iPhone slightly slower. But you will get better battery life by enabling this feature. For this, go to settings, scroll down and then tap on battery option. And then tap on low power mode toggle button to turn it on and you are done. And the next step is force restart your iPhone. If you already went through several nights of the iPhone being connected to a power source and connected to Wi-Fi and the battery performance is still not that great, you can try force restarting the iPhone. Sometimes a simple restart can fix battery issues. On all the iPhones with Face ID, you can force reboot by pressing volume up button and then volume down button and then the power button. And then slide to power off and after some time press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo on your home screen and you are done. I hope this solution will fix your issue of iOS 17 battery draining fast. And also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.